I'm at Epic Wings on Convoy, and let me just tell you, I talked to the crew here, and they told me they were ready for the hundreds of orders that they were going to get today, and they were pretty hyped about it, too.
Working on Super Bowl Sunday didn't damper the spirits of these employees at Epic Wings.
I'd say it's pretty busy. We had a lot of people waiting, like 45 minutes to an hour, like multiple orders getting picked up. So it was really hard keeping them all on track, but we were able to do it.
While the staff at Epic Wings prepared the orders, DoorDash drivers were also ready and waiting to deliver food to hungry fans getting ready to watch the Super Bowl.
It's been pretty busy, like one order after another, and it's pretty good. Good extra income on the side.
Okay, so are you a football fan? Are you missing out right now?
Honestly, I'm more a basketball fan. So, but as long as people get their food, they won, I'm pretty happy.
Some drivers told me there's no better day to work than a day like Super Bowl Sunday, especially during the pandemic.
I used to work in a restaurant and they closed it down, so I had to find something, you know, different. And DoorDash right now, it's good right now because a lot of people ordered from home, so it's pretty good.
With the Super Bowl being the biggest sporting event of the year, the staff at Epic Wings say even if they have to work, they're still rooting for their favorite team.
Born and raised Chiefs fan, so you know, yeah, gotta watch it on TV while I'm working, so that's okay.
So I downloaded the DoorDash app, and what I found was lots of coupons, lots of sales. So on top of it being Super Bowl Sunday, I'm not surprised that the DoorDash drivers were really busy today. LaMonica Peters, News 8.